Big up to the 40 Fitness family. Positive vibes only, you know how we do. Today's message: is it good to be stubborn? My answer is yes. It's good to be stubborn when it comes to certain things. It's good to be stubborn when it comes to yourself. Want better? Deserve better? Feel better? Get better. Don't cut any corners when it comes to that. I'll give you an example. Everybody knows that I love our culture of music. I've been blessed to be around successful artists, struggling artists, artists in between. And I feel I've learned from all of them. There's one lesson I learned, and you probably, you know, have bumped into or interacted with people that act similar. You ever come across that one artist, whether he's singing, rapping, or whatever, and they just refuse to believe anybody's opinion of them on their music? If it's negative, they're stubborn. You couldn't convince them that their music sounds dated or isn't up to par with what's popping right now. And in a way, it's good to be like that, because everyone's gonna formulate an opinion. Everyone is gonna formulate an opinion of you, whether or not you ask for it, right? Some of those opinions are gonna be negative. Probably most of them, right? Now, if you let those in, they will start to break and chip away at you mentally.